a great run through the middle. The shot comes in. Good effort! Onto the bar. Here's Ivan Keller. Surely something. Kettman, what a save. What a sparkling run through the centre here. And the shot came off a defender. It was looping over Kettman. Great save there from the big goalkeeper. He got up quickly to close down the angle on Kelleher and got a hand there as well. Great work from Bob Catlin. Tomei onside. He's very wide, joining in quickly as Everton on the far side. Tomei working his way into the penalty area. Didalika with an easy take. Tomei just rushing his cross a fraction. And now Ed Lenny has said that the goalkeeper has taken too long with the ball as we take another look at the cross there. The rule is very clear for goalkeepers these days. I don't know over the ball. I don't know. Christodoulou charged down in the net. Well, how did it find a way through there? Eric Christodoulou has opened the scoring for Olympic in the 12th minute. We know he certainly packs a punch when he fires one on goal. But he just blazed away there. It went right through the wall. There was no chance for the goalkeeper, who rightly so questions the 8 or 9 men that were in front of him. And they just fell apart somewhat. Trying to the natural passing game going here. Christodoulou very much involved in the opening 16 minutes that we've had here, not only because of the goal but because of his work as well. And Jamar with some good work down there, pulling it back. Emerton, a second. Well, the roar from Belmore is back. Emerton has added a second goal for UTS Olympic in the 16th minute. Jamar joined in quickly. It was a good pullback. The Knights were flat-footed in defence. Emerton crashed it in off the crossbar. But Christodoulou started the move. Emerton finished it off, and he finished it very well indeed. 2-0. Early ball in, great cross from Raj, just a little bit too deep for Ivan Kelic. It was a beautifully struck ball in there by Joey Raja. And still the Knights forward, played across! Couldn't finish it off. Another chance goes begging for the Melbourne Knights. Frustration there once again from John Didaluca. Nice layback, good ball to the back post. Didalika there, chance for the Knights. Yet again. Catlin again called into action. Wojtek on the volley. Didn't really strike it as cleanly as he would have liked, I don't think. Great little layback there from Didalika. Wojtek in plenty of space. Put his side 3-0 up. Good save. Hit very sweetly indeed by Emerton on the half volley. Deep forward again for the Knights. Players free here on the right hand side. One of them is Nastevsky. Kelic at the back post. The cross is just too big for him and it's gone for a goal kick. But if Brett Emerton had been able to find the back of the net, it would have been curtains for the Knights. He took it superbly in his stride. Lost out just through sheer weight of numbers there as Olympic have 5 across the midfield and they break very quickly into attack. Tomei helping it on. Emerton into the penalty area. Still Emerton. One waiting in the centre. It's Ardone. What a save that from Didalika. That was brilliant. Well, Emerton again is running amok here. He pulled it back well for Ardone. He was all on his own in the centre. Didalika was recovering And he managed to thrust up an arm to keep the ball out. And still, the Knights are in the game, but only just. That was a great save. That's a good long clearance there by Joe Didelica. Now, Nesteski in space, helping it on quickly to Marth, who's pushing more and more forward as the game goes on. And as the result seems to be slipping away from the Knights. Nesteski, cross, loose ball, Kelich is there. Chance for the Knights! Yes! 2-1. It's a Kudelisowski, the substitute, has got the Melbourne Knights back in the game. Never ever write off the Melbourne Knights. And they were queuing up to take the shot as well. Nesteski volleyed the crossover. Kelich's physical presence distracted a number of defenders, and it fell to Kudelisowski, free at the back post. And it was well placed by Itse Kudelisowski. And now we've really got a game in our hands for the remaining 25 minutes or so. Second goal of the season for the substitute. It's Olympic 2, the Knights 1. Oh, Davidson, missed kick. Tomei threw on goal. Davidson's pulled him down. Well, he has to go. And there'll be no complaint from Alan Davidson, because he knew he couldn't match Tomei for pace. It was a calculated risk by Davidson. He knows that the penalty is a red card. There can be no doubt about the decision there from Ed Lenny. Davidson is gone. The Knights are down to 10 men. Nesteski, good clearance. Kelich, Pondriac stealing it. Now Didelica takes over. Still the Knights are in the game. Man forward through the centre. Kudelisowski is through. Can he finish it? Astonishing moment in the dying seconds of the game. Kudelisowski could have got a point for the Knights, but Petratis with the saving tackle. He barely stayed on his feet, the Knights substitute, and Petratis got there and it went over the bar. There is the final whistle. Olympic have hung on. It's their second win in 7 weeks. A thrilling game here at Belmore. Olympic 2, the Knights 1.